What's going on, YouTube? Primaz here. Welcome back to more Last of Us 2, the walkthrough. This is episode 16. Not worth it for that. No. Barely seeing this swarm, I'm not gonna lie. Barely see. Wasn't the same hospital we came to with Ellie? Can't come at that. Okay. I don't know why it won't let you come at that. I'm not gonna let me come at this.
That's someone in the water. Trespasser?
I'm a wolf. Don't shoot. It's me. It's Abby.
Abby? It's Abby. Shit. She alone? Open the gate.
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks.
Oh, doggy.
Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. And good luck.
What are we doing this on here for? Let's work. We need to do it, so do it.
Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed to?
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back for the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Shit.
fight back. No point.
Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find no one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
No. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine. Bit.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen? Hold up. All clear. Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
It's like Ellie and Abby always been close vicinity of each other. Even though Ellie's chasing Abby. No, it doesn't. She's pretty much the same area. Not sure if it's the same hospital. Ellie was at. For supplies. I don't know.
Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Mm. Oh, sweet.
Shit. We had no idea what they were up against.
Yeah, the thing that happened is I think anyone would know what they're doing. Well, gamers would, just shoot the zombies, but... most wouldn't know what to do.
Doesn't look so bad.
Yeah, until we get halfway through everybody on level. And we've got... we're in a shit with a lot of zombies everywhere. Ready? I'll do some shifts. I don't waste time doing silence, there's no point. Yeah, well, I might need it. I'll get that back anyway.
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there. You fought the good fight.
Actually, what was the professor say? Flip. Exactly. Why don't you just blow the area up? Nuke it or something. It's giving me quite a bit of ammo, so there's obviously going to be a fight up ahead. There's one there in a wall, but... That's the video, last video. I watch them things now like
come
a hawk.
Give me something. Not a... There has to be something around here. Into.
Hey, if someone gets infected, the nicest thing you can possibly do is put them out of misery, like. Let's have a door, so. Came through there.
You need power.
Ron.
What is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites.
Something big in there. Ah, I know exactly what it is that I've heard about. A famous rat king I'm supposed to go against soon.
Surgery. Great.
That's what I'm getting Emma for, is the rat king. Lovely. Now I've got to go in against him. I completely forgot about him. I've seen him on social media, so I know this is going to be hard.
You need power too. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
One second, I'll sit on the toilet. I'm back. Power. I can find a way to turn the power on. There has to be a generator somewhere. It'll be a nice little fight to get out of here, I think. Oh, I didn't see that there.
Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great.
I forgot what I got first. Finally, yay. Four more away, come on. Oh, hang on, speaking of which. Did I get what I needed? Shelves, sweet. One button when we're done.
There goes.
Miss power, okay. I know, tell him about it.
Let's see what you got.
Empty.
For fuck's sake. Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Let's go back and fight with the Rat King. Oh, I've got to fight him soon. I've been here, haven't I? I'm really not looking forward to fighting him. Whatever was in there, he's got out. Ah, he's roaming free around there somewhere. Yep. Rat King. He's gotta be. I've heard about him, I've seen pictures of him. Never actually fought him. Apparently he's gonna be hard to beat. I've got a first aid pack, that's one thing.
The fuck did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
If I jump scare, guys, just guess him.
That's good. That's
gonna be some sort of jump scare for a Rat King, isn't there? Trying to be.
Get ready to celebrate.
Watch out in front of you. Just a guess, it's coming. Turn your light off.
Thank you.
I didn't expect him to do that. What the fuck? I want right, man. Sorry, I was just doing text. do with a few bombs, to be fair. We are, I guess. Now I really wish I used that upgrade where I craft things faster. Fucking hell. I guess I'm gonna save before I... I didn't get a chance to like move on.
Thank you.
dead. Rat King, dead.
There's gotta be a way out of here. Still alive.
Wait, he's run away. Fucking hell, that Rat King was hard. It was actually quite hard to kill. It's only half the shit. I got a first aid kit, so I'll use that. I'm gonna check. Let me take a guys out on the toilet, get a drink. That thing is tiring me out. Alright, where was I? Want a minute of coffee. I think I need that to get in that Rat King. Yeah, teabag, motherfucker. Teabag. Yeah. Hope you like a teabag. Oh, yeah. Teabag, motherfucker. Got no crusty toes. Right, where's who now? Well, let's have a look around and make sure I haven't forgotten the ammo. Oh, what?
Great.
That's where I'm going, that way. Imagine if they sent a squad down instead of me coming down there. How many soldiers would have been dead? How many fucking zombies would have been down if I'd have come down after? Oh, that would have been so much harder. Oh, hang on, what was that? No, well, I gotta go, don't worry. What's up? I wanted to look around for ammo. Did I craft anything? No. I know, I've got to go up there. Make sure I don't forget any ammo. No, that's that bit there. It's that way, so I want to go... this way. Why did you check around? I don't know, look. I've got some of the stuff in that room, but I didn't get a chance to get all of it. Just grabbed what I could and got the movement. So when you fight the Rat King, I would just do what I did. Keep on the move. Tag and bait, tag and bait. Oh, you know, I've only got to look at my scope here probably, isn't it? Not bad. can't remember that as they're fucking scoping it now. How's my phone's going off? Gotta text someone, I think. No, I'll climb a bit. Get the strength in first. I mean, that zombie actually ran away. You mother! That bloody owl! Poor thing's scared. Oh, I don't know, is he scared or not? I can't tell. There's a throw shit at me, but it's scared to let him come near me. Just die! Yeah, I agree. Faultless place. Make sure I haven't forgot anything, any supplies, anything I might need. Actually not a normal dead human being. No, like, it's actually enough out there, I think. Yeah. Oh, what's that there? Quick. Make sure I haven't forgot anything. No, I haven't. Yeah, I think I completely cleared this area now. Hopefully no more big bosses like that one I just killed.
No one's ever gonna believe that shit.
Oh, what? Video proof, mate. Recorded. Well, I didn't see him over there, which I've already actually just smashed a window in a vandal.
Hope Yara's doing okay.
I always punished a kid.
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
So
yeah.
She's wanted to borrow on people and so is Abby.
You want a pet her? It's okay.
I love dogs, I do.
Well then, you can go see her now if you want.
You'll be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay. another flashback. Okay, that's last day on Abbey then. I think I'm pretty sure we get 3 days each or something like that. I don't know. I think I'm right.
Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Hera's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
No, you're not.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Osh.
You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Oops. What upset her? Perhaps she found out what happened to her own. Meg, come in. Come here, girl. Meg. Not in the back in a minute.
This morning. Love coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He was pretty worked up.
Sure.
He ran off this way.
Well, guys, I think I'm going to leave it here for today. I hope you like what I've done so far. I hope you find me beating the Rat King and how I did it all useful and helpful. That's definitely how I would play that. Just keep on the move, tag and bait, tag and bait, tag and bait. Today's video is pretty much straightforward, really. There wasn't really much shooting other than that Rat King. So I hope you find it all helpful and useful and enjoyed. I hope you enjoyed it. That's what I meant to say. Anyway, guys, you do enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe, and we'll make a channel. Well, I can't even speak, man, I'm just too tired. Anyway, guys, catch you later. See you next one.